my big thing I wanted to ask you, when I was 8 years old, you had my little brother. And when you were giving birth to my little brother, you had a C-section, right? I understand you died in the hospital. And so I was home taking care of my little brother. I would carry him on my back, going to fetch water, or whatever I did, I would always be carrying him on my back. And why I'm asking this story is because there was something more to it. One, I was suffering. I didn't know any better. I was just carrying my little brother on my back and doing chores with my brother on my back. And you were dying in the hospital. When you came back, you were talking to other adults about, oh, when I got there, there was a big gate and there were people wearing robes, white robes, and they told me, can you tell us that story a little bit? Because for viewers out there, this story is a story of near death. This is a story of near death experience. So I've been waiting to ask my mom about this story. Can you please tell
me? By the time I wake up, there was a lot of people in the house. So when I went there, I went to that place. There was, the grass was white, everything was white, with two gates. One was small, the other one was big. So I went to that small gate. I want to come in. I said, please, can you take my little child and bring him to me so that I can go with him? They said, if you want your little child to go back. I asked them about three times. They said, no, you can go back to your little child. So when I go back, I just wake up. At that room, they were full of people waiting. It seems I was dead. They were waiting there for me as I was sick. I came back little bit, and then I wake up. People told me that I were dead. It's that time when I wake up.